French graduated from school. He ended up going to work for his father at the car dealership, even though he really did not get along well with Ronald Sr. Butch had basically kind of thrown part of his life away due to the drugs and alcohol they were taking over, and so his really only work option was to kind of work for his family at this point in time. Even though Butch did work for his father, he would regularly miss his shifts and would often stay out partying, drinking, and doing more drugs. He still lived with his parents, though, and was often caught up arguing with them as they wanted him to buckle down and focus on his career. He was pretty much unable to hold a job down and was even struggling to hold down that job with his father. At some point in time during an argument, Butch even pulled a gun out onto his father.
Showed up to work that day, his
November 4th. possible.